Hello, my name is Kiagus Muhammad Rebli. My number ID is 01 01 05 82 02 40 48. In this video, I will tell about Basic 5 by the 1920s. In the United States, there had been major changes in daily life with an accumulation in inpatient which had been produced. Increasing numbers since the Civil War. This technological innovation created a social revolution. This improvement in communication served to bring citizens of different ethnic and political background closer together. Past precise type setting device and pattern process make printed matter more accessible. The telephone simplifies person to person communication. Phonograph, silent films, radio, and sound images allowed for the first time simultaneous auditory and visual impact across the land and had the inevitable and perhaps uniting that a back of building national conformity trend in thinking and feeling. One might call this revolution nationalization of dog and test. Improvement in transportation made all part of the country not to perform each other. Measured by the time it takes to get from one place another. Bicycle and trolleys put the country on wheel. Later cars provided the mean for speed and mobility, which Americans are now so fond of. Embroke about the demand for better roads. By the 1920s, freight trucks were beginning to cut into railroad revenues, and the news miracle the plan was fairly common sight. The transportation revolution was made possible by the development and refinement of engine and motorcycle. Internal combustion engine running on gasoline or oil can be built in compact power unit that are perfectly suited for cars, airplanes, and ships. The use of electricity generated by hydropower or coal fire for plants simplified the problem of mechanical power for industrial use and made electric lighting commonplace in cities indoors, and our electricity also drive an increasingly diverse range of household appliances. Electricity also drive an increasingly diverse range of household appliances. Okay, thank you.